South Tura legislator Agatha Sangma has resigned from the Meghalaya Legislative Assembly, thus paving way for Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma to contest the by-polls from the constituency. Notably, Conrad Sangma needs to get elected to the State Legislative Assembly within September 6th to continue as the Chief Minister of Meghalaya. Agatha Sangma was elected to the Meghalaya Assembly from the South Tura constituency after she defeated her closest rival from the BJP in the assembly polls held earlier this year. Earlier last month, Congress's Martin Dango had resigned as MLA from the Ranikor seat. The state of Meghalaya is surely going to see two more closely contested battles for the two vacant assembly seats, South Tura and Ranikor, polls to which are expected to be held at the same time. With inputs from Roshan Rai from Shillong, Bureau Report, Northeast Live.